Story now at 6 o'clock. A state senator accused of sex crimes is out of jail this morning. 35-year-old Tony Navarrete is accused of sexual conduct with a child. According to court documents, he sexually abused a boy several times back in 2019 and tried to do the same to the boy's younger brother. Navarrete was released on $50,000 bond. He is facing up to 49 years behind bars. Lawmakers on both sides of the aisle are now calling for him to resign.